I'm Dr. K. Girish, physician, neurophysician and neurosurgeon. On behalf of Padma Clinic and Nursing Home, we have the health bouquet or the health awareness program for the public. And this topic of today is again very important. Is some patients do suffer. They are not able to coordinate very well certain activities. And this is in fact called as apraxia. That is a loss of ability to perform a learned and a familiar purposeful act, a motor act. They are not able to do it. Their muscle power, they want to do, muscle power is normal and they want to do it, but they have the desire to do it, but they are not able to coordinate and do it. And that is in fact apraxia. This occurs in the absence of a primary disturbance in attention, comprehension, motivation, coordination or sensation that would preclude that act. There is a, you know, this is, there is an absence of a primary difference. That is, the attention is okay, comprehension is okay, motivation is fine, coordination, but you do find they are not able to perform the act which they already know, like dressing, eating, bathing, licking lips and so on. And this usually occurs as a result of a lesion, the damage to the left inferior parietal lobule or the parietal cortex or corpus callosum. That's what exactly is apraxia. Thank you. Thank you very much.